Photo news, balancing act. A man is stacking different objects on top of one another in Gaza Strip, the Middle East, in November. Mohammed Al-Sembari claims that he can find any object's center of balance. A car of light. A model of a car made with lights is displayed in downtown Stuttgart, Germany, in December. The illuminated car was part of the city's displays for the holidays. The displays remained up until January. Smoke from a fire. People are wearing masks to avoid the smoke in downtown Sydney, Australia, in December. A huge fire broke out in the southeastern part of Australia. The smoke from the fire even affected the citizens in nearby cities. May I help you? A pig wearing a pilot hat is greeting passengers at San Francisco International Airport in December. Lilo is a therapy animal that helps ease people's travel anxiety at the airport. Passengers get amused and relaxed by the pig.